So these guys show up okay?
So this will work? Yeah, that's fine. Anything that's crooked is fine with me. The baffle's not still good on this side.
Why?
Because it stays on this board better with the handle. Like that. If you want to switch it, we can do that.
What are these staples?
You change your side.
Yeah, that's fine.
This is the biggest thing they've ever been. Yeah, because it all comes up one side. You look away.
Yeah, how do you know who rolled them?
Yeah.
The guy who didn't roll them last time.
Whatever, you look like one man. Maybe a freezer for me or whatever.
Well, then they should pay attention.
Is this mine, too?
No, that's mine. That's fine. Here's a cube. Maybe we'll use this cube. Fits better on the board.
Are we streaming?
Is this one? Which one of these is mine?
That one's mine. It's got my name on it. You can use mine or yours. I don't care.
You can use mine, sir. So
okay. Right. Oh, clock. You have a clock? I've been using this. It works great if you want to use it. But this works good. I'll show it to you.
That's fun.
You hit that. And you hit that.
Nothing.
So let me reset it. Reset clock. Goes here. We'll put the cube right there.
Mm-hmm. And, so can we just...
First roll is on the board.
Can we not use this?
But the first roll, you go like that, I guess, huh? Whatever?
Well, I can put it.
All right, and then we'll just make sure we know who's this is.
Yeah.
So
are we ready?
Yeah. All right, Petco, I cannot tell you what an honor it is for you to play me.
I know. What's that? Phil Simbel, how often do you play?
What an honor! Good luck.
Good luck.
Okay. That's my six.
Was this Phil against the unknown?
The unknown. The unknown. There's the six. Now, where's the four?
Take your time.
Take as much time as you want. see.
That's what my opponent prefers,
okay.
And that's what he gets.
He hitted you. You've been hitted into him. Look.
And the beat goes on.
Why are you doing this?
Why? Because I know how badly you play complicated games.
I see. Okay.
I remember.
Oh!
See what I mean? How, look how
there's
bad
that,
you
there's that 1-point board dance.
Look please, how badly you play.
Please
this.
Don't double me.
Look how badly
please,
you play this.
Please don't double me.
I know you're being facetious now.
Wow. He's attacking.
Whenever they say wow, I know I made the right play.
He's attacking me.
I don't
really care about this guy. No.
You don't have to explain your blunders to me. we'll see you later.
Well,
you said you didn't care.
No, I said you didn't care about making the point.
This time I changed my mind.
You're so fickle.
I want to see how you play back games.
I'm not there yet.
You're not there? This is a good, well-timed.
No. Two holding point.
This is well-timed, so man.
My definition of a back game starts when I've got 9 checkers back.
Then you have no doubt about your timing.
I doubled yesterday when I had 9 checkers back. And I lost. So maybe I should learn something.
Probably more than 2 points.
Yeah,
right. Oh, I feel like I'd be right. It was my play.
Can I take it back? That was Pat Gibson's play. That's a real bad sign.
I want to see how you play back games. I'm very curious.
I want to see how you play them too.
through the box.
Okay. Maybe I don't have to play back game.
What are you doing? You put your own check on the button.
Legal plays, Will.
That helps my timing more.
Okay.
It is a tricky way for time
now. Okay. Let's get some fun, Phil.
That's 2 for sure.
We got
He fell for it. Oh, I hate when I get rolls like this. Can I roll over?
Sure.
Thanks. That was a test to see how nice a guy you are. You're not very nice.
Thank you, Patrick. Appreciate it.
I'm glad you're not the tournament director of this one.
But the dice punished him.
You call this punishment? This is how you get gammon.
Oh, okay.
You don't know this scenario.
I'm
do
so
you?
Sorry.
This is how you get gammon. Yes. Later.
Later. Later.
Part one. Two. You got very lucky there in the draw.
I know. I have to admit that.
The draw was very lucky.
Ah, the draw.
You got to play me.
I wouldn't say that.
Nicely done.
Is this running?
No, no, it's, you can see that it's not okay. Ticking. It does look misleading, but it's stopped. Nothing's working.
That's good.
It's working. Mine's ticking.
Oh, I'm still.
Mine's ticking.
I just want to try my chance.
This is for money, you know.
Enjoy the ride.
Play B, please.
There is a big play.
Want to cover the east point. So
I'm pretty sure.
So that was part of what I wanted, but not that way.
Thank you.
How unlucky I was to leave all those shots. Have a little sympathy for me.
I have.
Okay. I'm going to have to take this cue and put it here.
Thank you.
That part I'm sure of. I hit it for a reason.
Thank you.
No, you had one. I think you had two checkers here. You had two checkers here and one here. When you move it, though, if you go like that,
yeah, you're right.
That's the new rules. And I made them, so you better follow them. Bother me so much if you hadn't also taken my money in the shoe.
Good point.
Great.
Very lucky.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah, you had a very lucky draw.
Not really.
Did I have a take?
Oh, yeah.
You agree it was a take? Yeah. I thought it was a take. I mean, I thought about it quite a while you were thinking about doubling. But,
Step by the tippy up, throw it in there.
I was right to take it because I didn't like any of your plays. I knew you would misplay it. I figured it proved to be right. You played it poorly, but you still
well, saw, I was lucky
somehow got lucky. Yeah.
Immediately hit it.
Yeah.
All you do is take and throw it like that.
That's all we do.
I think if you're mad, instead of slamming a check, you just chuck the dice down really hard like that.
Look how well it worked for me, too.
Yeah, that was fire. You can kill a little on the last game.
You
right.
You know what? How lucky was I to gammon in the other game? And, you know, you don't think about the luck. I want to see. I want to see.
You guys
all I care about is all of his mistakes. That's all I care about.
You're so nice. See my stuff
sometimes.
You guys
played four games. We had 3 games.
Yeah, yeah. That happens.
That's what I was going to show you. So, I didn't come out the same. If you throw them in exactly the same, like you can go like this.
Yeah, do it 1,000 times and you'll see it doesn't. It won't help. It won't work. Now here's what. Here's what you should try. Set them up exactly the same and lay them on there.
Very carefully,
and see if you can get any repeaters. And on these baffle boxes, I don't think you do.
Oh really?
I mean, we've tried it. You got to do it 1,000 times to learn anything from.
You got to do it
1,000 times to learn.
Oh. Someone might be wrong.
One time tells you nothing. One time.
Oh, boy, it just barely didn't make it.
Baloney.
Oh, so let's just do this.
Baloney. You're full of baloney.
No, it makes sense, though, because if you take the exact same course.
How you doing in the tournament? Could. That's more important. How you doing?
Not well.
Oh, really?
I'm almost in the final of the constellation.
That's amazing. I thought you were going to win the whole thing. Well, you got to study more.
The funny thing is, I'm already in plus and Suez.
Thank you. Thank you. $20 cookies. We also have the $10 cookies for novice and advanced pleasure out of cash. And we have spots open in the USGGF qualifier if you're eliminated by your tournament.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to take care of it. Yeah, you can pick your own.